The three men were found guilty of joining the militant group.